What's up? Hope you're doing great. Okay, so King here, and today I just thought I'd share another strategy with you guys, which is the momentum strategy. Okay, so yeah, with the uncertain markets, lots of volatility at times, terrible range hitting the markets and all. Yep, I thought guys have been asking me to optimize and re-optimize their systems, and I come back to, and we've been circling around, you know, ranging markets and high momentum moves in the markets. Okay, so the deal here is to capture these high momentum moves as and when they happen. Okay, and then stay out of the markets for as long as the markets are ranging. Okay, so I've marked out some spot here which looks like a range. Okay, and you clearly see that this using just the moving average, price keeps on crossing the moving average too many times. Okay, and these are kind of areas where we don't want to trade, and then we want to capture areas like these here, you know, high momentum to the upside and then high momentum, you know, to the downside. And for as long as we have lots of crisscrossing in the markets, we really want to stay out. We really have no business with arranging markets. Okay, so very quickly, how do we get into this? We're discussing, I'm sharing with you the momentum strategy. Okay, so the momentum strategy uses four technical indicators on board in the MT4 terminal. You can get them. Hashtag don't be lied to, hashtag don't pay for what's free, hashtag whatever. Those guys that are telling you that you have to pay for these terminals, fuck them. And yes, you heard this from me, fuck them. This shit is free, you get it for free. They're there on your terminal. Just download any MT4 terminal and you'll get it there. So very quickly, that's the momentum strategy uses four technical indicators. The moving average, okay, which is right there, set to period 13. Price is simple and set to close, okay. And then the momentum indicator, which is set to period 13, as you can see. And then the stochastic, just hover it there, that is set to period 8, 5, and 3, okay. And then the RSI, which is set to period 13. So how do we enter a sell? You enter a sell when you have the close of price below the moving average, okay? You have a closing price. Remember, all these are set to closing price, okay? All of them are set to closing price. So you have the close of price below. In this case, the moving average is simply used to track the position of price, okay? So you have a close of price below the moving average. You have another close of price of momentum below the level of 100. Stochastic has confirmed that it's below the level of 20. And you also have the RSI signaling an oversold. So you have oversold RSI, oversold stochastic, and below negative, below 100 momentum, and the close of price below the moving average. Similar to buy, okay? Close of price above the moving average, close of price above level of 100, overbought stochastic and overbought RSI. Okay, so that is simple enough. Okay, you can go to YouTube for the settings. That's if you really need them. I mean, they are there, 13 855 and 13. Okay, so without further ado, I just wanted to show you, I just wanted to run a non-visual test. Okay, the visual will take too long. This video is just supposed to be for sharing the strategy, so you can go test it on your own. So I'm going to run a non-visual from the 1st of March up to today. Okay, so from 1st of March up to today, and these settings have been specifically optimized. I need to emphasize this. These settings have been optimized for Australia US dollar H1 time frame. I've run this optimization for about a year. Over a year's data, so I'm sure that these settings will, these settings are profitable. Okay, so AUD USD from the 1st of March up to today. Okay, so let's just run and I'll show you the profitability graph. Let me just check settings 0.01. Take profit, stop loss zero. Typical, yes. I never love to suggest, but for this strategy, I would suggest 20 pips take profit. However, for this demonstration, as usual, I always use zero take profit, zero stop loss. Okay. So the settings, as you can see, are all the same. Yeah, 13, 8, 5, 3, and then RSI of 13. Okay. So I've written the robot for the momentum trading. trading strategy. And so we're going to see, we're going to look at a backtest of its performance over this period of time. Okay, so here is your profitability graph. Let's see, should we be running using the same principles, sell, buy, and then when a price is ranging inside using the stochastic or the RSI, when prices for the RSI, when price is between a 30 and 70, we are not trading. For the stochastic, when price is between 80 and 20, we are not trading. Okay, we are simply trading overbought and the oversold. Okay, that's already done. That's beautiful. So let's look at the report. We started with about $300. And look at this, zero chart mismatch errors, 90% modeling accuracy. We started with about $300 and by today we would have about $57. Of course, that can be adjusted. I mean, let me just adjust this for you so you can see. Let's change this to 0.05 and same settings, absolutely the same settings, okay? Start, click start there and then let's run it and see. Exactly the same setting. So when price, when the stochastic is ranging inside there, we know that price is ranging just like this area that I marked here. Okay, so this is just a quick demonstration. You can go set it up on your own and then run these tests on your own. And we're running it. I always run it with $300 because that is my suggestion. That is what I suggest people to do. Okay, you start with at least $300. And run just one asset, one pair, one Forex pair, or one CFD, whatever it is you wish. Okay, let's go look at the report. Yes, I started with $300 and still zero chart mismatch errors, 90% accuracy. This time we have a profit of about $281. Okay, so let's just now, this is just for fun. I wouldn't do this and I don't recommend this at all, but yeah, these are for big risk takers, you guys out there that love to take big risk. Let's see, and we're using H1, we're using the current spread, so I don't know what the current spread is. I'm not even factoring that in. Let's start this 0.01 and let's look at the profitability graph. So how do we exit this strategy? Someone just reminded me, exit. Okay, so this is the momentum strategy. Okay, so we're looking at a momentum crossover, that's all. We're just looking at a momentum crossover from bearish to bullish side. We exit ourselves from bullish to bearish side as soon as, so we don't really care where the stochastic is or where the RSI is, where the price is on the moving average. No, this is the momentum strategy, and so we're only looking at a momentum momentum exit. Okay, so once momentum changes direction, hey, we're out of the market. Okay, so four levels of confirmation for entry and just one level, one confirmation for exit. Okay, so let's look at this report. Yeah, about $500 in profit there. Initial 300 profit, $500. Same settings, profitability graph. Look at the results. Okay, typical. I mean, of course this varies, and this for me is a little insane, but hey, for big risk takers, I mean, this would be good money, you know. Lose 20, lose 80, make about 400 at once, make about 31 on the next trade, make 96 on the next trade. You don't mind losing 83, you've already made enough there. So you lose 83, 185, you make $352 there, then you lose 19, then you make 86, and then you lose $4, and then make what, 68? Yeah, that's the beauty of this strategy. It will keep you out of the markets for as long as the markets are ranging, and then it will save you. It will get you back into the markets just as soon as you need to. Just as soon as you need to exit or take profit or something of that sort. Okay, as you notice, I also incorporated a martingale in this. Yeah, that's one of my trade management. So whatever the lot size, it will manage. The bot is designed to manage the trade within all those parameters. It's designed to look at all those things. And yep, that's it. Okay, this video is way too long. If you need some more advice on this, on the momentum same strategy or any other Forex trading strategy, especially for highly volatile markets, yep, my channels are open. You can send me an email, contact me via Telegram, WhatsApp, blah, 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 blah. Just go to my Facebook page. You'll find everything there, okay? Yep. Adios. You guys have a great trading day, trading week, and happy peeps. Yep. Adios. Bye.